Oh, man, this is gonna be too good.
Mr. Ross, what happened to you?
Time traveling as much as I have hasn't treated me well, but it's all about to pay off. Why don't you tell Mordecai the real reason you were trying to finish my time machine?
But Rigby was just helping me so we could go to college U together.
Oh, yeah, you don't know. Rigby never got into college U. But you did.
What? Wait, what?
Oh, wait. Mordecai, you didn't know that?
Rigby, what is he talking about?
I don't know. He's crazy.
Oh, am I? Am I crazo, Rigby? Then why don't you read the acceptance letter you've been carrying around?
No, I don't have to.
Read the letter.
Do it, Rigby.
From the admittance office of College University. Dear Rigby, we regret to inform you that you have not been accepted into this fall's freshman class at College University.
Keep reading!
Though College University is a massive school, and it was a record year for how little applications we received, the admissions committee simply could not find any reason to include you in our enrolling class. The deans were obliged to select among candidates who clearly could do the minimum work required at CU. We hope you can understand our situation, if you can understand this letter at all. But rest assured that we did not make this unanimous decision on a whim, and as a result, we are not able to consider any appeals to this decision. So don't even try. Though our school motto is the college for everyone, sometimes college isn't for everyone. We thank you for your interest in CU, but again, to reiterate, we won't be seeing you anytime soon, or ever. Sincerely, the admissions board at College University.
You've been lying to me all this time?
Ouch. But don't worry, the sting of that lie won't last much longer.
What?
Time for the next phase of my Get Revenge on Rigby plan. Get rid of his best friend. Set me up, me!
No!
Oh, come on! Whatever. As soon as I get back up into space, I'm gonna erase all of time and blow up the Earth anyways. Hey, Rigby, remember when you ruined my state championship game? Now we're even. Oh! This is what you losers sound like, and nobody likes it. Oh!